So hello everyone, I just thought I should do this recording here and show you this random town in Paris. And as I did say, pedestrians and cyclists do coexist. So as you can see, there's a bicycle sign on that lane and then there's a pedestrian sign on the other lane. And that means that pedestrians should stick to their own lane and cyclists on their lane. Basically, staying in your lane. Or else things would get dangerous. But yes, this is a very, very famous area in Paris. I haven't quite figured out where or what it's called, but I know I did see a sign that says Avenue New York or Avenue de New York, something like that. I'll check it out. But this is the area where it's famous for what happened to the Princess of Wales, Princess Diana. She and Dodi were driving or riding in a vehicle, you know, right under an underpass right here, and you know the rest. But that shrine there, that golden rose plaque is dedicated to her memory, or to their memory. And the Eiffel Tower is just right to that side, right there, and it's about to be lit, literally. And this place never seems to die down, so yeah, I'm bringing it to you live from Paris. And I think this area is called Bateau Monche, if so. It's so funny to me when I'm trying to speak with a French accent. I don't speak French, but I've been kind of accused and sort of ridiculed, if you like it, for not speaking French. I was actually told by someone today to go and learn how to speak French. Maybe I should start learning how to speak French after all. Yes, I'm posh. So anyway, this is part of my adventure, and I'll show you more as we go along. She was beautiful. Beautiful lady. Beautiful. There's the Eiffel Tower right there. And this is the underpass where it happened. I don't want to go too close. So it happened right under here. Area in Paris, and as you can see, a lot of people are over there heading towards the shrine for the memorial statue. And I just thought I should bring that to you, so I'll see it in my next clip. So who comes to Paris but doesn't visit this memorial dedicated to the Princess of Wales, rather shameful. Yeah. There is an actual food stand here. I'm selling hot dogs and shawarma. There's a metro station here. It's Alma Maso, Marseille. And this seems to be the downtown part or the Beverly Hills of Paris. So let's go find out. There's a street vendor here selling sweets. Everyone's got to make a living one way or the other. And in and around certain places in Paris, there are street vendors. And something you might find interesting. This place is known as Place de l'Alma. I'm not even going to try to pronounce, you know, the names of these places, but there are so many street vendors. There's a tour bus coming out that way, and this place is busy. It is busy. So I'm trying to look for the high-end stores around this area. I'm trying to look for, you know, the stores like Louis Vuitton, Sendio, you know, all those high-end stores, but I haven't seen any yet, but I have a feeling there's somewhere around here. So I'll go find it and I'll bring you along with me. See you in my next clip.
After my last clip, I went out to look for Champs-Élysées. Thanks for watching.